Maybe sensitive means Sean doesn't like surprise parties? But why? I've got to go ask Lionel how to make it up to Sean. Enjoy the party, everyone. Oh, Lionel, I feel worse than awful for upsetting Sean. Is he okay?
Sure, he'll be fine. Oops! Sometimes bright lights and loud sounds can just be too much for someone with autism.
So that's what you meant by sensitive. A little can seem like a lot.
I know it seems like a big deal when Sean gets upset, and it's tough for him, but he's okay. It usually means he just needs to take a break.
Oh.
He goes inside with his mom, and then, before you know it, he's back out and ready to play. Aw, oh, man.
Lionel, how do you do it?
What? Make juggling look so easy?
No. How are you such a good friend to Sean? I'm afraid I'm going to do the wrong thing or say the wrong thing.
Nah. You just need a little practice.
Woohoo!
Nailed it! Whoa! Ooh. Also, my secret is to do things Sean likes to do. Then he feels comfortable, and I have fun.
Really?
He's up there. Try it.
Okay, I'll do my best.